Hello. Today I want to do some test with the GPZ7000 and the GPX5000. I dug a lot of hole here and put some nugget in the hole. The first target, it's a $2 coin. There, I measure how deep it is. This one, forty inch, $2 coin. This one, 2 gram nugget. I put that in this hole. This hole is so deep. How deep is this one? 8 inch. This one 8 inch deep. I reckon this one same. This one is same 2 gram nugget. Same 8 inch. And this target, it's my biggest nugget. It's 4.7 gram nugget. I put it on here. How deep is this one? I reckon 11. Of 11 inch. This two negative same or 1 gram. It's a 1 gram nugget. But here, this one is same now. It's a 1 gram nugget. Just like this. How deep is this one? 7 inch deep, this one. This will probably be same, I reckon. Yeah, it's 7. And the next one, it's half gram nugget. Have a look at this guy. It's like a shotgun pellet, but it's it's gold. Yeah. Very nice one, this one. I like this one. Half gram. I put this one, this hole, measure it. This one, 6 inch close. This one, same now. This nugget is half gram. Then half gram. Yeah. Now here. So it's 6 inch. 6 inch. This one is 7 inch. Same. 6 inch. And this one, just 10 little nugget. See, this is just 0.1 gram nugget. 0.1. I put here. How deep is this one? It's example, it's four inch deep. And this one, it's similar. 0.1 gram nugget. So I put here, measure this hole. This is just 2 inch deep. So I finish the hole. Okay, this is 40. That's 8 inch. Oh, this one's. This is 1 gram. Great. 1 gram, 6 inch deep. Not 8 inch deep. 8. This is 0.5 gram. 6 inch deep. This is 40 inch deep. kilogram. Look at 10. Kilogram man. Man. Use that. No, no, it's me. Man. 9 inch deep. That's the one. That's it. Put in. Okay. First, I want to run in 7,000. I said him 1 back to 1 back to 3 setting. drunk panis. Okay, let's talk it. Got it. Got it. So, got everything. I put the sensitivity before it's back proceeding, and then I put round into 16. The warning, I want up to 13. And the high U, high U, typical. Okay. This one's 0.1 gram, down 4 inch deep. It's target, yeah. Very quiet. Warning up to 16. a little bit fast, you missed this target. This one. So I put this sensitivity to 12. Just a little tiny signal here. You go a little bit fast, missed this target. If you go over snow, yeah. Yeah, got it. Next one. This one is this target. This is a pound 1 gram down. Three inch deep. Half gram. Pick it up. Half gram, 6 inch deep. This one. This is 1 gram, the 8 inch deep. Another one. The pen is single. Next one. It's a 4.7 gram down 12 inch deep. This is a nice signal. Thank you. barco, então 40 inches deep this one. Some slice. So it's a bit high, 5. First, I try my 12-inch evolution nugget thunder. First target, $2 cool down for 40-inch deep. So easy. And I left my coil probably 2 inch off, 2 inch left. So easy. Next one. 2 grams down. 2 grams, this is 2 grams, not inch deep. Yeah. So yeah. And this one a little bit louder than this 7th one. If I touch the ground, good. Good. around down 6 inches deep. Found 1 gram down 4 inches deep. I think this one is much better than the 7000. It's big, louder, and a very clean song. Another one found 1 gram down 3 inches deep. Yeah. Much better than 7. So let's change the to the 40-inch coil tech. Only one, literally. This is 14-inch round coil tech. You want either? Gram down 9 inches deep. This one. So easy. Another one. So easy. 4.7 gram down 12 inches deep. This is 1 gram down 8 inches deep. Just pick up. Yes. from 6 inch deep. Good. Good. Pump one. 4 inch deep. Still pick up very well this one. Really deep for this one. Yeah, it's good. It's much better than the 7. Try the Light Finder 17x11 monocoque. This is old one. This coil very good. First one, 4 inch $2 coin. I'm up the coil, probably 4 inch still pick up. Two grams down 9 inch deep. Another one. 1 gram down 8 inch deep. It's not a little bit hard, this one. No, this one. last. I'll fix it again. Yeah, pick it up. Just. Now, let me try this one. This one is a 17 by 13 Nugget Finder Evolution. This is a new one. So easy. So it's a 2 gram down 9 inch deep. Seven gram down 12 inch deep. One gram 8 inch deep. Thank you. better than the 17 bet 11. Cannot pick up this one. Another one, 1 gram down, 8 inch deep. Half gram, 6 inch deep. Half gram. Just got this one. Yeah. Let's try my biggest coil. Nugget panda, 8 inch. Pick up this big. Gram down 9 inch deep. on 7 grams on 12 inch. This is 1 gram 8 inch deep. Nope. Half gram. Nope. Just come here, pick up a little bit. Yeah, still pick up. Nope, this one probably just for big one. So I reckon 5,000 later be louder than the 7. I really like this. This coil, 12 inch nugget finder. Yeah. Okay. Thanks for watching. See you next time.